I got this free hat. I'm gonna try to turn it into a security hat for the FNAF movie. I don't know what this company is. I don't remember where I got this. I've had it for a while. So I'm gonna try to remove the stitching, which I don't really know how to do, but. We shall see.
There you go, now we're talking. Can I get a... What was that? It just fell. Oh. One of my Polaroids off my wall. Now we're talking. Let's continue.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria. The genius who created Fazbear Entertainment opened Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria to indulge in his two greatest passions, family-friendly fun and cutting-edge animatronic technology. Our characters interact with guests in truly lifelike fashion. Let's introduce you to the stars of the show. Adorable, aren't they? Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria.
Discover your spooky spirit self. Do you often feel invisible in social situations?
Yeah.
Would you prefer to roam around in a haunted mansion? That sounds interesting. Are you fond of scaring people with unexpected situations? I mean, surprises? Scaring people's fun. Do you tend to be more active during the night? No. Ghostly guardian. Whatever that means. My fear is Friday night FOMO. No. I've never gone out Friday night in my life. No. Yeah, I hate that. Well, I mean, I'm not in college anymore. I graduated. But that was a fear of mine that I go to bed and I'm like, I haven't finished my homework. Oh no. Let's try one more. One more episode turns into 10 more episodes.
Okay, we're gonna rank these by, I don't know. How menacing and scary they look. He doesn't look that scary to me, honestly. She's creepy. Very creepy. I don't know. I really don't know what that is. An alien? Fish? I don't know. Oh. Not a fan. Not a fan of that. The shark. I'm not scared of sharks at all. I meant to put that at 10, whatever. Frankenstein? He's really not that scary. Jack Torrance. He's not scary looking, but he's very scary. Hannibal Lecter? That's from The Silence of the Lambs, I think. Jigsaw? I guess. And the least scary of them all, Annabelle. Because she's at all. Ow. Okay, bye. Ow. Okay. Filter, let's go. Oops, I didn't press the right button, but she would be... Because it's gonna reset, but she would be 6. JJ. JJ's annoying. She's not as bad as Dee Dee. Oh my god, Dee Dee. One for Bonnie, because obviously. Okay.
You are just a distraction in that game. Withered Freddy. I want to say a solid 5. Oh, I guess 6. My bad. Yuck. Get out of here. Moon? Solid 5. Menacing. Creepy. Annoying. 8, because you got on my nerves. Ooh, I love the Freddles. Honestly, the Freddles are one of my favorites. Four, and last but not least, showtimes are on the hour. That's my ranking.
Happy Halloween Day 13.
Discover your spooky spirit self. Do you often feel invisible in social situations? Yeah. Would you prefer to roam around in a haunted mansion? That sounds interesting. Are you fond of scaring people with unexpected situations? I mean, surprises? Scaring people's fun. Do you tend to be more active during the night? No. Ghostly guardian. Whatever that means. My fear.
All right, Olivia's out the back there. It's her 16th birthday, so if everyone could wish her a happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Squat. Oh, it's so cute.
I haven't turned this computer on or charged it in 2020, 21, 22. 4 years I have not touched this computer. It's just been chilling in my storage. I don't even know if this thing still turns on. I mean, it's charging the light. Oh? I have no idea what's on here. I hope it's something interesting. I don't even know what my password is. It launched pretty fast, considering it's been dead for 4 years. I only have one cord that shares between my desktop and this one because the other one got fried. We had a power flick and then the... it got fried. Oh, it's my old account too. You know, honestly, I don't remember my password. This thing is laggy. Oh my gosh. I think that's why I retired it. Is this my password? I honestly don't. Is it? No. Girl! There's no internet because I've moved. That's gonna make me log into the internet before I can log into my computer. That makes sense, doesn't it? Oh, do you hear that fan already? It's already connected to Wi-Fi. I used to do a lot of stuff on this laptop. I mean, I used to make all my videos on here. I used to edit schoolwork. Minecraft. Can you imagine how many Minecraft worlds I've got on here? I don't think it's going to turn on though. Oh. Hello? Oh! You know, this gave me the blue screen of death yesterday, which was scary, but it's fun. The thing you see on, that's my glasses, reflection of my glasses. I'll be back when it loads, because it's going to take probably a long time. It has been a hot couple minutes and it has done nothing. I completely forgot about this. This just sits on my desk, so I'm gonna do it now while I wait. So where what's today, the 29th? Probably hear those noises, something's happening. This is how many days I forgot about. This big thick stack. Interesting. I didn't know that. Cracker Jack and Pumpkin, those are cute names. Yep, orange cat behavior. John Lennon loved cats, I didn't know that. Yeah, this computer's not turning on, is it? Control alt delete sometimes helps. Oh, it worked. Oh, it worked. It worked. What in the world do we got here? It is not 2020. Trust me, it's not October 5th, 2020. That was rough. That was a rough time. Oh my god, the 2020s were, that was rough. That was rough over it. What's in the files? No, not this again. What the? Oh, come on. Stop that. I would leave this charging overnight, but like, my other computer needs power too. So. I think I'll bring this upstairs and just put it in the bin. My other old technology. Yeah, I don't know about you, but I don't think this works like it claims it does. Considering this, I haven't had. Okay, so maybe it was 2020 the last time I logged in when we moved up here. But. Since October 5th, 2020, I haven't touched it, which is a solid 3 years. That's, interesting. I'm thinking I'm going to factory reset and see if that fixes anything. I heard if you factory reset it, it won't be as laggy, per se. Oh, there we go, there's my background, but what is keeping this like this? What is open right now? I don't know. I really don't know. I just want to see what's on here. But it won't let me. Hello? Oh my gosh. Why won't... Okay, what is this? And why... What is wrong with this thing? think this thing is busted.
It is so old.
Oh my goodness. Now the mask won't even go. Oh my god. I think I remember why I retired this. I don't think it works. I really don't. It turns on, but it is so old that, like, just like, I can't open anything. I don't know. What is open? Microsoft? That's what it is. It says Microsoft something. But it won't let me close it. Interesting. Okay. If I unplug this, will it turn off? I'm gonna plug in my old computer, my current computer. This one. You know, I'm not a fan of Acers anymore. I've always had Acer computers. And it shows, that is for sure. Just listen to that. This thing hasn't even been on for like 20 minutes, and it's already screaming for help. I don't know, I'm gonna leave this guy alone.